You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals 60. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 14 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the y. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 10 over 9. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals 60.